I know that it is reaching, but I think we have to walk. Keep waving at the taxis, they keep turning the lights off. Julie knows a party at some actor's west side loft.
Singing in the rain. I'm singing and dancing in the
that creativity can make you love something you hate. I don't like rain, I don't like being cold, I don't like being wet. I was not so happy that morning to go out in the rain, even with a colorful umbrella. But after a few steps on the sidewalk, the spark of creativity started to change rain into magic. It awakened my senses to its beauty. The music of drops. The rivers flowing in town. The colors of umbrellas. The parallel worlds of reflections. You know, that's a bit like having a peek through the looking glass. I say that because in French we say through the mirror. And that's how I ended up singing and dancing in the rain. I'm singing in the rain. I'm singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I am happy again. By the way, in life, we are not so often brave enough to show up deliberately in a tough situation and to face the rain. Like me, probably not having went out in the rain if I didn't have to. But when we are forced to do so, we often figure out there is beauty even in a tough situation. There is things to learn and an opportunity to grow the same way that rain brings magic to the world. What if our happiness in life was depending on our will and skill of singing and dancing in the rain?
Dancing and singing in the rain.